Let's perform an activity to understand the formation of the frustum of a cone. Consider a cone. The cone is cut by a plane parallel to its base. What do you observe? The plane has divided the cone into two parts. The upper portion is a cone. The lower portion, which is in the shape of a bucket, is the frustum.